Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe. In previous session, we learned about amazing nature and day and night. So first, let's revise it. Nature means whatever we see surrounding us is called nature.
Let's do the revision with the pictures of amazing nature. The sun. The moon, stars, animals, birds, fruits, flowers, and mountain. All these things are called nature.
Yesterday, I gave you one worksheet. Have you done it? Fine. Today, we will solve that worksheet. Let's see the solution of worksheet.
Here is a worksheet. You had to circle the things you see during the day and you had to cross the things you see during the night. Now, let's see the solution. In first picture, there is the sun. We can see the sun in the day. So, we will circle it. Now, next is picture of stars. These are seen at night. So, we will cross it. In next picture, a boy is sleeping. When do we sleep? Yes, during night. So, we will cross it. This is a picture of the moon. We can see the moon at night. So we will cross it. This is a picture of farmer. He is farming in a farm during day. So we will circle it. In this picture, a boy is playing. This is daytime picture. So we will circle it. Have you done like this? Yes, very well done.
I hope you all enjoy doing practice work. Bye bye children. Take care and stay home and be safe.